The first day of our winter semester has started, and more than 50% of our students have already paid the hostel dues and they have registered. The classes have begun. However, some students are on the way who have gone back home. They are on the way. And my appeal to the parents is please advise your wards to register in the winter semester and continue their academic programs. If they don't register, it may lead to 1 year of academic loss, and that is not good for our students. The university has been very flexible. We have extended the registration date without any fine. So I hope that majority of the students will register and the academic programs will continue.
Sir, just one good news will be coming soon on 10th
mm-hmm.
of Jan. 32 of the 18 students of JNU
mm-hmm.
UPSC clear for the IES exam.
Right,
so
right.
So what do you say that?
That's a great news for the university. That is an indication of the quality of education that we provide in the university, that our alumni are doing so well in highly competitive exams. We are all very happy and we wish them all the best.